Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to delete all extra spaces between words and sentences in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to change your grammar settings so extra spaces will be flagged as you type. Today I'll be using Word from Microsoft 365. These steps are similar in the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. To begin deleting extra spaces, select the Home tab in the ribbon. Although not required, I suggest selecting the Show Hide button to reveal your formatting marks. The formatting mark for a space is a single dot placed midline. Next, select the Replace button. When the Find and Replace dialog box appears, place your cursor in the Find What text box and press the space bar on your keyboard twice to add two spaces. Note that the text box will still appear empty. After that, place your cursor in the Replace With text box and press the space bar on your keyboard once to add one space. Again, the text box will appear empty. Now you can select your preferred replacement option. Replace replaces the first occurrence of a double space with a single space. It will then replace another occurrence each time it's selected. Replace All replaces all the double spaces with single spaces. Find Next locates the next double space in the document, but doesn't make the replacement. Today I'm going to select Replace All, and then select OK in the dialog box stating the number of replacements. When you're finished, select the Close button. If necessary, you can repeat the process by returning to the Find and Replace dialog box and pressing your spacebar three or more times in the Find What text box if you believe there may be occurrences with more than two extra spaces in your document. If you want Word to flag extra spaces as you type, select the File tab in the ribbon, then select Options in the Backstage view. Next, select Proofing in the Word Options dialog box. Ensure that Mark Grammar Errors as you type is selected, and then select the Settings button. When the Grammar Settings dialog box appears, select Spacing in the Grammar section. This option flags extra spaces between words, but not between sentences. Next, scroll to the Punctuation Convention section and select One Space in the Space Between Sentences menu. Finally, select the OK button, followed by the OK button in the Word Options dialog box. Once you've customized your proofing options, Word will flag extra spaces as you type. Extra spaces between sentences will be marked with a dotted line, and extra spaces between words will be marked with double lines. You can manually delete the flagged space, or right-click on the dotted line or double lines, and then select the correction from the shortcut menu. Extra spaces will also be flagged in the Punctuation Conventions category when you run the editor, which is the updated spelling and grammar check. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which offers my full collection of step-by-step Word tutorials. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.